Comets are icy planetesimals from the outer solar system. They were flung by close encounters with giant planets, primarily Jupiter, far away into the Oort cloud. Remember that even a tiny bit of Jupiter's kinetic energy, transferred by gravity to a tiny comet, can fling it into deep space. NASA used this technique, called the gravitational slingshot mechanism, with the Voyager spacecraft to send them into the outer solar system. Beyond the orbit of Neptune, the icy planetesimals had no giant planet to interact with, so they remain there as the Kuiper Belt.